My name's Jeb, and I want to show you something cool.
Check out the amazing growth pattern on these hydroponic potatoes. Of course, these are too small for me. I thought for some reason they'd come out of these roots here, but they all got crammed up in the net cup. So why am I doing this? Growing potatoes without soil just seems unnatural. Why would anyone put a perfectly good potato in a plastic box and ask it to grow? These seed potatoes from the Home Depot are guaranteed to be disease-free until they sit on a shelf in the greenhouse for a month. We're gonna need more than just water to grow these in, right? I love Rockwool. It's expensive, but it's a good sterile media, if you're into that kind of thing. Okay, that sterile media is sounding pretty good right now. The Agribon fabric cover is useful for airborne pests, but the reason I have it on is because the risk of frost is still here. This music is a riot. These underwater stems have green leaves, which makes me quite nervous that the potatoes might turn green and be toxic. These stems are scary. The plants were getting lonely, so in week 8, nature brought them some guests. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. All right, you got me. Nature brought the aphids, but I brought the ladybugs. Boom. Boom. Bong 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 bong. That week we had a wind event and most of the ladybugs vanished. They say when the potato flowers open, the potato tubers start forming under the ground.
Is that what?
Those are potatoes growing in there. I don't know how that's how it's supposed to be.
Hey, a potato's growing.
I don't know.
So this wasn't exactly the way hydroponic potatoes should be grown. The roots sure look nice though. So I need your help with this, and be sure to leave a comment and let me know. How do you think I should grow these? Need to suspend the potato lower so we can get the tubers in the right spot. Can't have them tied up in a net cup. But I don't want to hear anything about air stones, pumps, electricity. Let's think cheap, easy, and scalable. And we can't use more than a handful of grow media. We are competing with the soil, after all. It is comforting to know that we can experiment, have failures like this. Because that's not how it was in the old days. Why do I grow hydroponic potatoes? Because nothing tastes better than a potato when you're hungry.
So I told people I was gonna grow some hydroponic potatoes. And they said I should just grow them in the ground. Oh yeah? Eat your heart out, suckers. Yeah. Look at that. Ha! Oh, dinner is served. Just look at it. That's the best looking potato I've ever seen. Here, that one's poisonous. Aren't you glad I'm here to teach you how not to garden? Thanks for watching.